Hey you guys, happy Monday. I have gotten a ton of requests to share my current skincare routine. And so on the blog today, I broke it all down for you what I do morning and night. But I thought I would get on here and show you exactly what I do as well. And I have a discount code for some of the products, so I'll share that too. But first up, morning and night, I start with this Tula Purifying Face Cleanser. I have been using this for like 2.5 years now. It's awesome. I have dry skin, and so I'm always looking for a cleanser that won't dry me out. This one will not. It's good for sensitive skin, but I have a lot of friends that have oily skin that have tried it and love it too. So their whole line, Tula's whole line, is all about balance. They have probiotics in all their products, and so it'll help balance out the bacteria in your skin. So if you're struggling with acne, a lot of times I think people struggle with acne because of the bacteria on their skin, and it will help balance that out. So you're not stripping everything out of it, and it's helping balance. Their whole line's about that. So I have 20% off coupon for all of Tula. There's a couple other products in my routine that are Tula. So any of those, you can use this code for 20% off. And if you spend over 50 bucks, you get free shipping. So there's that. My routine is simplified quite a bit. So I start with a cleanser, and then in the morning, I just go straight to moisturizer. So I use this Drunk Elephant Proteiny Polypeptide Cream in the morning. It, to me, is a light moisturizer because I have dry skin, but if you were more oily, this you could use at night as well. But the best part about it is the bottle. You like pump it. If you push down on that, it'll dispense like the perfect amount. So that's awesome. It is a little pricey, but if you use it once a day, it kind of lasts a good amount of time. And then next step in the morning is my last step before foundation. So I only have 3 steps in the morning, and it's a sunscreen. If you're not using sunscreen, like, you need to. I'm like the biggest advocate for it. I have pigmentation on my face from when I was on birth control. And, so now I wear sunscreen every single day under my makeup. And just my dermatologist says to make sure that it has zinc oxide in it. A lot of sunscreens that are in makeups do not. And if you have skin issues, especially like I do, find one that has zinc oxide in it so that you're like really protecting your skin. This one does. I buy it on Amazon. I'll link it for you. It's a SPF 40 and I wear it under my makeup. It's thin, it's not greasy, and it doesn't smell. So if you're needing a sunscreen, or if you're not wearing a sunscreen, you need to start wearing one. This one is awesome. Okay, nighttime routine starts with the same thing. It starts with the Tula cleanser. And then next day, and then next at night, I use this glycolic night serum by Drunk Elephant, and it's not focusing for you. But I use this, I tend to only use this when I have a breakout because I don't really have breakout prone skin at this point. When I was pregnant, I did, but I don't believe you can use this while you're pregnant, just FYI. But I do use that if I'm going through like a breakout, and it's helps significantly. So if you have skin that's prone to breakouts, try this. It is pricey, but it does work great. And their products are all super clean, all Drunk Elephant products. So I really like that about their line. And this works really well. So I use this at night if I am going through like, a week where my skin's breaking out really bad. And then next I use this eye cream by Tula. This is my second little Tula product that I use in my routine. And I just put it, use your ring finger so that you're not applying too much pressure to like that delicate skin under your eye. And it's a little pot, and I just put it under my eye, this whole region, and then out here. So like where your crow's feet would develop, put it there too. As far as eye creams go, they can get really expensive. This one is pretty reasonable. Again, I have like that 20% off. So if you do want to try it, you can get 20% off. And Tula also has like a discovery kit that you can try their most popular products. I know the cleanser's in there. I think this is in there as well. And it's like 50 bucks and my 20% off works for it. So if you do want to try some things, and like switch up your skincare routine and try their products, that's a really good option. Okay. So eye cream under the eye with the ring finger. And I just like gently pat it in this whole region. Next, at night, I use a heavier moisturizer, and I use this as a drugstore product, this Pond's Dry Skin Cream with the light blue cap. I know they have different ones with different color caps. This is really thick, and it kind of smells like a grandma, I'm not going to lie, but it works really well for my dry skin, and it's really inexpensive. So I think this whole bottle is definitely under $10. I don't know how much it is, but it's really rich. If you have oily skin, I would advise you to stay away from it because it's really heavy. But I love it for overnight for dry skin. So if you have dry skin like I do, try that out. it's a really good drugstore option. And honestly, I like it a lot better than like heavier ones I've tried that are super expensive. So good find. So that's my morning and night routine, but I do incorporate like some masks. But the one thing I did want to share is these treatment pads by Tula. They're what I've noticed make the biggest difference in my skin as far as like brightness and texture and like just like revitalizing my skin on a weekly basis. So what they are is I took one out for you, but they come 16 pads in a box. I use them once or twice a week whenever I think about it after I cleanse my skin. But you put your fingers in it and like this, it's like a little pad, and you rub the treatment all over your skin, and then you like exfoliate it off. So you flip the pad, it has two sides, and then you throw it away. So they're one time use, but the box comes with 16 of them, and it's like a mini facial. Honestly, you do it for 2 minutes and your skin looks way brighter. The texture and tone is like way better after you're done. So I haven't found a ton of things like this that really work, and this one does, and it's fairly inexpensive compared to like a facial or whatever. Super, super awesome product. So if you need something to like revamp your skin once or twice a week, use these. These are so great. So that's my current routine. That's what I'm using. Pretty simple. I'm trying to keep it like a few steps. Honestly, with Rhett, it's like whatever I can get in is better. Sometimes it's just the cleanser, and sometimes it's just the cleanser and the moisturizer, but always the sunscreen, always the sunscreen. But yeah, so few steps each day. I don't like to use 20,000 products because I don't have time for it. But yeah, if you're in the market for that, feel free to ask me any questions about it. And then I listed way more details on the blog today, and like I included the coupon codes. So if you're in the market for that, swipe up to see it. But hope that was really helpful.